An Ohio 16-year-old's dying wish is helping giving his mother a little comfort tonight. The teen told 911 dispatchers in Cincinnati to let her know he loved her. His body was later found in a locked van in the parking lot of a private school. Officials say he was stuck inside. 7 hours after first calling for help, his lifeless body was discovered. When officers first went to look for him, they did not find anything. There are no indications of foul play or evidence to suggest drugs were involved.